While we're geared up for an exciting week of college hoops, how about at the high school level? We have four teams who have advanced to semi-state. Barrie, Clay City, Linton, and Vincennes Lincoln are all one win away from the state championship game in their respective classes. In the Class A semi-state game at Seymour on Saturday, Barrie and Clay City will face off, so that should be a great game. In Class 2A, the Linton Miners will be facing Park Tudor at Southport, and Vincennes Lincoln will be playing Garin Catholic in the Class 3A semi-state that is also at Southport. And one emotion every team is feeling is excitement.
I'd rather be sitting on top of the mountain than trying to get up the mountain. And that's how these guys have handled it the last couple of years. And we're the favorite or not the favorite, it doesn't make any difference. We just go play basketball.
I think it feels pretty great to be able to do something for the first time in school history. Everybody around here doubts us, and we just believe in each other.
Well, our goal all season is to make it to Bankers Live. So that's what we're going to try and do.